prison rape. Do you think this? Beat the fuck out of each other and fucking turn up the ass. Did you read that? What's 10 months? That's like a year and a half. Like, that was so rude and lascivious. Why would I just say that to a young couple that's 7 months in a relationship? But someday you'll get married, and when you do, and you're standing there saying your I do's, looking at each other, I want you to do me a favor. Right before that priest says you may kiss the bride, I want you to think about what I said about the jail rape scenario. You may kiss the bride, I want you to bump into each other and go, ah! Think about fucking rape and fucking each other up the ass with items and going to a honeymoon, you know?